got interesting behaviour going on right now. We've got two young male giraffes and they're doing what's called necking. And what they do, they're just fighting with their necks to see who's stronger. One of them will end up the winner and one will end up the loser. That's the thing about giraffes. You will have one dominant male that will be in charge. And this is part of working out the dominant hierarchy. And so these two giraffes will be working out who's more dominant. One of them would be stronger and then end up taking over a herd and being that alpha giraffe in the herd.